10 lines on Independence Day. First line is, Independence Day is a national festival. Second line is, it is celebrated on 15th August every year. Third line is, this day is very important for all Indians. Became on this day in 1947, India became independent from the British rule. Fifth line is, on this day, we remember our freedom fighters. Sixth line is, the Prime Minister hoists the national flag at the Red Fort, Delhi. Seventh line is, Prime Minister delivers his speech to the citizens of India. gate line is. Various cultural programs are arranged to pay tribute to our heroes of the nation. Nine line is. The Indian Defence Services conduct parade on this day. 10 line is. This day teaches us about the power of unity.